Jackie, that the soul of your servant Marie, whom you've called from this life, may be brought by you to a place of peace and light, and so be enabled to share the life of all your saints through Christ our Lord. Amen. Gorman passed from this life on the 8th of October. Thank God that her last illness was a shock, but it wasn't a long one.
This is the word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Through Christ our Lord. Amen.
Faithful is always.
Amen. The Lord be with you. Lord, Holy Father, almighty and eternal God, that those saddened by the certainty of dying, your servant Marie, holy, 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 take this, all of you, and eat of it. For this is my body, which will be given up for you. Remember your servant Marie. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Forever and ever.
To our mother Marie, found sanctuary there. Marie and George were so proud of.
The committal of this mortal body. The last things we do for her mortal remains, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, lying lifeless in front of the altar. To thee do we send up our sighs, mourning and weeping in this vale of tears. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary.
The light of a life well lived. God bless you, Mum.